Okay, so tell us your name and where you go to school and how old you are.
My name is Maria Torres. I'm from Woodside Middle School and I'm 14 years old.
Okay, and what did you do today for science class?
Well, for science class, we went in the BioBus and then we were in different groups. So in the first group, we were learning about pain and then how it affects us. And also in the other one, we learned about animals.
My name is Janae Justin, and I'm 13 and I go to New Design Middle School.
My name is Jessica, so I'm 13 and I go to New Design Middle School.
Do you think this is something that like other schools should do and other students should do?
Yes,
because it's like a new experience. That's something that we didn't know at first. We didn't know about what pain was because we don't pay attention to it. Or like, I never even heard of a deaf, whatever it's called.
Okay, what about you, Justin? Why do you think other students should do this?
Because I think they'll find the animals interesting. Because you look at a microscope and you get to see it zoomed in. You see it moving and stuff.
All right, anything else?
I do think we never did.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
My name is Andresha Morrison, and the school I go to is New Design Middle School, and I'm 12 years old in 8th grade. And I like learning that type of way. It's cool.
Why do you like learning like that?
Because like it was like sort of like a hands-on experience. It was like you had like it had water and stuff, and you could see the thing moving around. You had to answer some questions, and it was just fun.
My name is Nia. I'm 14. My school's New Design.
So it sounds like you learned a lot today.
Yeah.
Did you like learning that way?
Yeah, it was a hands-on, like if we were really scientists.
Okay, and do you think other schools should have the BioBus go there?
Yeah.
Why?
Of course, definitely. Because it's a fun way to learn science, and also it's a better way for other people that isn't focused in science class to actually be focused and engaged in what they're doing.
Okay, thanks, Nia.
All right.